seems like a lot of people nowadays are operating on autopilot.
When you turned on the radio, did it tell you something good, something you desired? Didn't give all that it could. I was watching a program, telling me what's hot and what's not, what I should be buying. Simply cause it's something I ain't got. Think, when was the last time you had a notion of your own, something you can stand by, even if all of them are bold? When the story gets attention, it's kinda hard to put it down. When the world gets a warning, do we just go running to the sound? Watch that sound blaring now, got us tied down. I remember the last time I discovered something hot, came across it by a slim chance, something that no one else got. Cause it wasn't the big thing pushed on me and my friends. It was something I desired, something that I had to find for myself. And I spent the time trying to figure out a little bit more about me. What really touches my soul with any consistency? When something gets all the shine, it's kinda hard to turn it down. Cause if it's got the loudest voice, we just go running to the sound. What's that sound blaring now? Got us tied down.
Seems like a lot of people nowadays are operating on autopilot. But are you gonna try it?
No!
And whatever they sell it, I ain't quick to buy it.
I need to make my own choice. I'm like Milli Vanilli, I need to find my own voice. What they say is entertainment, I say it's lacking. Celebrity news got me on the floor laughing. When the scandals that help half of these stars blow would've ruined their careers 50 years ago. What would you do for fame? A drug habit and a sex tape will make you a household name. Now is there really okay with you? And who influences what you say and do? And who do you put your trust in? Are you trying to holler all up in your ear? This is open for discussion. So what's up then? More about